It was an afternoon like any other in the computer world of EvoWave. All artificial intelligences were enjoying the sunny day and having fun. Except for one. The old Magnavex. Every day, he practiced his favorite hobby, criticizing the youth. But on the day of his 75th birthday, criticizing was not enough. With a look more disgusted than usual, he decided to take action. Magnavex stood up from his bench and walked towards the Evo Core, the central peripheral that kept this universe stable and up to date. Nothing will stop him today. He walked over to the Evo Core where there was a USB socket with the instructions saying, "Huh? Really? Okay." Magnavex had been waiting for this moment for a long time, but today he was going to change the world by... Of course. Without hesitation, Magnavex plugged in his USB stick. How did no one see him? Who wrote this? With the insertion of the virus, the Evo Core exploded into 1,000 pieces. Really? We're going with this? What a bunch of nerds. Thus, the reboot was triggered, separating the world into several different eras. Thankfully, our virtual heroes are here to save this world. I hope I'm gonna get paid a lot for this.
What? We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. What? Thank you. What?
I can't believe I'm back. Lay 6 finally brought back the last part needed to repair the central peripheral. Thanks to our heroes, the Evo Core was shining again, and the Evo Wave universe had regained its glory. Or had it? Furious, Magnavex's hologram reappeared and began to tell how today's games are just soulless products created by corporations thinking only about money and releasing incomplete games full of bugs and microtransactions that are only variants of the same game they released the previous year to reassure investors who are ruining the imagination of designers who... That's enough. We get it. He's not happy. As a last resort, Magnavex's hologram retreated itself to a nearby area to execute the virus's last protocol, the Boss Battle.exe. Okay, it's finally time to finish this, once and for all. We'll be right back. After a fight full of adrenaline and binary code, the evil hologram of Magnavex disappeared little by little, restoring the glory of EvoWave. However, one question remained to be answered. Where was Magnavex? That was when two policemen patrolling the area discovered an individual hiding behind a bench that was none other than Magnavex. You can't be serious. The AI celebrated this historic event throughout EvoWave, and they all lived happily ever after.
Finally! Really need a better agent.